like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the